What's up, lords and ladies? Welcome back to AMC. I am fresh back from a tournament up in Plainville, Massachusetts today, where I was able to capture 16 games of footage for you guys. I captured 2 games for each round of Swiss, as well as 2 games from the top 8, the entire top 4, and the finals. The store championship was up in Plainville at a shop called Battlegrounds Games and Hobbies. It was an awesome shop, really clean. The staff was phenomenal in helping me set up, and they moved a whole bunch of stuff around and set up a featured table up front just so that I could film. They bent over backwards to really help us out. And if you guys live up in that area, I think you should check it out. I'll link their information in the description of the videos in each match, as well as they have their own Facebook group for the New England area in general called New England LCG. I'll link that also below. And if you live in the area, join the group, check it out. It's a great bunch of guys. They play all kinds of different games there, and I think you'd really like the shop. As far as the schedule for releasing the games, I'm gonna try to actually get 3 games out every single day. There's 15, so that would put the finals out on Friday. That's a lot of work, so I'm not sure I'm gonna be able to do it that quickly, but I really wanna get it done before the next store championship, which is actually this Sunday at Labyrinth in DC. I had such a great time at this tournament. I met so many new members of the 2.0 community, great people, saw so many competitive games, really entertaining games. I also wanted to let you know that FFG sent me 2 exclusive spoilers from the Wolves of the North box coming up. I'm gonna do a hands judgment review on those cards. I'm going to get those out as soon as possible, but I want to process all the games of the tournament first, so that may not be until later in the week, but probably look for it around Thursday or Friday. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching AMC. I love you very much, and may you always get your 15th hour.
Good luck to you.
I'll hold mine.
I will leave that one.
You are?
Good.
Is it Boneway?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Tywin and Merchant.
Oh, so now we got a plot. Yeah.
So we're tied, so we have to go random.
Building.
Building. Your choice.
Second.
Your second.
Mm-hmm. Okay. I'm gonna do building.
Yeah.
So
I'll go second.
Okay.
So I'll resolve myself.
Yep.
You're fine.
All right. Regular draw.
Draw.
Sure.
All set?
Yep.
All right. Getting 7 gold?
Yep. It's actually 5 gold, but...
Huh? Tywin?
Oh, yeah, all right. I set him up. That's right, 7 plus.
Alright, so we're going to reduce with the merchant.
Mm-hmm.
2-3 from noble cause. And another 3 for Jamie.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so
there's still stuff going on, but it's like. And then
you're up.
And then.
We draw.
The 4 left. Let's go with 3 for Brothel Madame.
Mm-hmm.
I'll save my 1 gold. Over to you.
Okay.
4 gold.
Rose Road.
Did you want to cut?
Yep. Reaction for Brothel Madame, you're not gonna pay. Alright, so no military this turn. So, let's go.
Guess I'll get this thing out.
Lead with military, Jamie alone.
He's gonna go unopposed.
Okay. No reactions for me.
I'm reaction losing.
Yep. Get my unopposed.
Mm-hmm.
Claim. And Renown Jamie.
I really like the losing tokens, but I prefer these to the cardboard one. Mm.
Then let's go.
Use the King of Rune.
Oh, intrigue?
You want to close it?
Hello? Okay, no action for me?
No more actions?
Okay.
Hey, wait, no actions for you?
No, I passed action.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So any actions from you during that challenge?
No.
Okay. Then I will pass challenges.
Mm-hmm.
I have no gold left.
Adversarial.
You're going to trigger Ariane?
Oh, yeah.
Dungeon?
Dungeon.
Okay. And I'm going to do a power challenge. Okay. Coming in at 9.
I'll defend with Simon.
Okay. I win?
Yep.
And no more challenges.
Okay.
Dominance for me?
Yep.
Reserve? I have 7.
I'm over by 1.
Okay.
So that's 11 total.
Yeah. I'm going to discard my Tainted.
Mm-hmm.
And now I'm good.
I will defend the governor.
Yep.
Yeah, those are
it only works when I have a tank.
Attacking and defending the line.
Yep.
Nope.
So
good.
Mm-hmm. Obfuscation?
Obfuscation, of course. So, technically, your choice on first player.
You're gonna go first.
Okay. Resolve the confiscation.
Yep.
Normal draw?
Yeah. So, defend with him.
Yep.
And
gain 6.
Okay. So, tickling. What's the order here? There's like reactions before playing.
So, reactions after you determine the winner, and then to check with some place.
Right, so I'm
gonna
do something.
Alright, sure. So we're setting on 6.
Mentor is coming.
Series are playing by 1?
Yeah.
Sure. Alright, and then do not oppose. I'll take my claim. Maybe use 2.
Yep.
I have a keyword. We're going to reduce. Spend 2 for the hound.
Sure.
I'm going to spend 3 for Seal of the Hand on Taiwan. Okay. And I'll leave 1 gold.
What's up?
No, okay. Over here.
Con 4 more.
Compose.
Yep.
Yep, now you can take my last spell.
Sure.
Scavenger.
I will.
Yep. One more.
Power challenge for 5.
Good boy.
With my power
action.
Yep. So, I'll take claim unopposed and renown. And then I will.
And then end of the phase, she actually comes
Intrigue
back with
challenging hand for 4.
And that's
it. So I'll get my unopposed and claim. Okay.
We have to discard down. I have to discard down the thing.
You want both your power.
Well,
and then neither of us went down, so we'll go next turn. I have to discard this.
Thank you for remembering that. Because you have a card
to do. Because I bounced the Baron Heat.
Yeah, sure. You can heal that. Is a heal to trigger it.
I need to discard something at random. We'll bring you back.
Baratheon cost reduce.
Which would have been hard to shoot.
Who are you? Reaction to the Rothman Dom?
Good.
Not paying? Okay.
Come on.
Walt's giving you plus one right now.
So you are first player if you choose to be. So I will go first. You choose. So what order do you want to resolve plots in?
I don't know if that matters. Yeah. This one first.
Sure.
Challenge type.
Sure. On the mill.
Let's do intrigue first.
And you're first. So. Draw phase.
Yep. It's going to be opposed. Okay. No reactions from me.
Five.
Okay. Power? Power challenge.
Yep.
Seven.
Alright, so I'll get my six.
I'm gonna
close it. Okay. sealed stunt.
Mm-hmm. Second crossroads.
And you bit the money.
And military? Yeah.
Plan mill.
So gonna go opposed.
Sure.
Okay. Reactions to winning. No reactions to winning. I have another runaway token.
Yep.
It was opposed. So you'll play.
So you discard a card.
Yeah. Is it my choice or is it random?
It's random. Okay. With this. That's not a bad pick. And what do you get right now?
Renown and renown.
Mm-hmm.
And that's it for me on challenges.
I have no challenges.
You're out. Okay.
I'm going to kneel the wall.
Yep.
Get two power.
And then others on.
Yeah.
And I am good on reserve.
Me too.
Fine. All right. Summons?
I'll go seconds.
Okay.
You can do your summons.
Everybody's blank.
I will not defend it. Okay. Have a reaction.
Sure.
Yeah, I'll
sure.
I have no other action, so I'm going to pose. I'll take my claim of one.
Yep. Bring in Amiri.
Okay.
We'll see how.
So, power challenge.
Regular draw.
And then I did
draw. Yep. Alright. And I'm first.
Playing four. Power challenge for 5.
Hold this card from my toe.
Yep.
And now immediately use that since we're still in reaction.
So reaction
to winning. No, because you do reaction to winning, then you do playing, and then you do keywords.
So keywords, it's characters are blank, right? Not just locations are still fine.
Okay.
We're gonna spend three.
That was just one gold.
For Lannis Park.
So then I will.
And I'll set on one.
Alright,
coming six.
Take claim and then trigger
right now. After I win a power challenge, I can heal this and shoot the guy from the power
cache. I currently have
nine.
And then I will intrigue challenge you for four. Get my unopposed and no reactions to winning. I'll take this one. And neither of us went down next turn. Finish the game.
No, so then.
I have five.
One, two, three, four, five.
He doesn't have his.
Ah, he doesn't have anything.
That's right.
You're right.
That's totally fine.
Complication. So, target and discard my attachment. I will go second. So I'll go second. So technically, you draw your two cards first if you want to.
So he'll have the military icon.
Yeah. Yeah, and then ice goes away.
And over your challenges.
And then
okay.
Draw. Yep, draw for turn.
Let's lead with intrigue.
Alright, so I have three gold.
It's gonna go opposed. Okay. Rectify Lannis Park when I win.
Reaction to Bonaway.
Enjoy your card. Yep.
Okay, so we're both at E. Neither one of us have any modifications to it. You have
let's claim here. Okay. So, plenty of military icons. Power.
Power of seven.
Yep. I'll pass John's just there.
Challenges. Okay. So I'm gonna nail the wall.
Yep.
One, two, power. Dom is yours.
I'll get Dom.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
I have your one card.
Okay. Trigger him to discard one of your cards.
I'll get rid of another copy of the seal.
Okay.
I'll give one of us a bodyguard. It's just a duplicate. given her marriage as well.
There's actions, right?
Yeah. Actually, I have a rules question. Do you mind if I ask it? Sure. Of course not. I'll be right back.
Good. Calm.
So you have six.
It's my six to your five, so it's your choice.
Yep. So you'll go first again.
I'll go first.
Okay.
Calm. I will name. Let's go with power.
I'm actually going to.
Good.
Play consolidation.
Regular draw.
Draw.
Okay.
So I'm seven.
Target needs to be. Or actually, is she plus one? Nope. So I'm going to kneel deep. And I'm going with power.
Yes.
I'll target Tombstone. Yeah.
Interesting. We're spend two on Castle Rock.
Okay, another intrigue challenge.
Yep. Gonna spend one for a King's Road.
Mm-hmm.
Use King's Road. Mm-hmm. Plus two to pay for Nymeria.
Are you doing this reaction? I cannot because it is my injury. That's how they I'm going to couple strike. Can you just do an injury challenge? Yes, sir. Oh, okay. That's
and.
All
set?
Yes. All right.
We'll spend one for Circe's Millhouse.
No, I really don't.
Sitting on one.
Okay. We have five.
Yep.
Just
for another one? Okay.
I'm going to be done with marshalling.
Okay.
Challenges? Do you have pre-challenges action?
Well, I'm going to react with Madame.
Yeah. That's right. I am. I'm going to pay you one gold.
You're going to pay me?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Do you have a pre-challenges action?
Pre-challenges.
Yep. Seems likely.
I'll pass pre-challenge action for now.
Okay. I am going to play confinement on your brothel with them.
On the Rothman now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Any actions?
Shots confined.
Eight total.
Yep.
Pass action. So I am going to
defend with Nymeria.
Play confinement on Nymeria.
On Nymeria as well?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. I'm going to hand judgment that one.
Okay. You're up.
Okay.
I remember when I declare stealth. Oh, that's when you attack. So right now.
Yep.
I don't stealth.
Sure. Alright. We're gonna do. Jamie by himself for a military challenge?
Yeah. Defend with him now.
Yep.
I'm going to take one.
Five.
Yep.
That's it. Right. I will power challenge you for 5. So, I have no reaction. I'll gain my renown in my head.
I'm going to oppose this. Okay.
Wait, this is a ministry challenge?
Military.
Yeah, okay.
Leave it there?
Yeah, okay.
You have 7 and 5. Yep, need 4 of them.
Nymeria will take the intrigue icon off of the green blood trader. Do intrigue.
Do intrigue.
Yep.
I'm sworn apprentice is gonna get an intrigue icon.
Okay.
I'm gonna oppose that.
So 4-4.
Yeah.
Okay.
So reaction to it.
Yep. Wrecked flame support.
Yeah.
And claim.
Second hand judgment. Yeah.
Last one there.
Wildfire.
Yeah.
I was actually about to.
I'll choose to go second. Yes.
That wasn't
even
happening
for
us.
Yeah,
I'm like,
okay, so I will discard the
power.
Resolve mine.
Definitely. I'm going to oppose that.
Okay. Force reaction, I'll move the hound to my hand.
Yeah, I have a beast reaction.
Claim. Claim.
Sure. Yeah, I was like
one turn away from
winning the challenge.
Yeah, you had to see. Sure. Okay. Intrigue?
So that's going to go unopposed.
Unopposed.
This is a reaction.
Yep.
This is another reaction.
Yep. No reactions for. Or actually, I will win, so I get land support.
Yeah, you do get land support, and.
Yeah,
can your power to your military.
This is my last challenge.
Yeah. Okay.
Unopposed?
Yeah.
And then Quimp, last card in hand? Tears. Okay.
Oh, I do have reactions. Shoot, I didn't do that. All right, I'm going to do it for this challenge then.
Okay.
I should have had two more gold, actually. Okay. And I already had that.
You did the bone win.
I did the bone win. So 7 there.
And then that's it for me for the challenges. I had to.
Yeah, because if you didn't defend,
No challenges for me.
Okay. Reactions end? No. So I'll win dominance. And then.
I have 7, you have 6.
7, 8, 9.
Okay. I'm going to do. I do a bone weight.
The bone weight.
So I kneel it, discard 6 of them.
I think you do 3, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right, roll up. I do have to discard 1 card to reserve. Okay. I'm going to discard Obara.
Okay. I keep my 3 gold.
All set?
Mm-hmm. You have to remind me how intimidate works. Sure, so intimidate is after you win the challenge.
I will be first player.
And nail somebody.
Okay. React to Cersei's wheelhouse when I become first player.
Draw a card. Lower than the option you want.
Then let's resolve the wildfire.
All right, your first player, so we start.
Six.
I'm going to go with three. And then I get 2 power for Benjamin Stark.
For Benjamin? Yep.
Five. 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 Pay for Strahd right one. How many turns of play is 80?
Yeah, basically it's like, can I stop you just enough that I can swing back? You either win fast or you lose.
Okay, and then draw.
Yep.
Get Shuri.
And then regular draw.
And then regular draw.
You're first.
Yep. I'm getting 6. Mm-hmm. Yep. Did I only grab 5? I guess I only grab 5.
Oh, that's right. And then, actually, the thing is, I held that. Which I would have done if I realized.
You have to actually put out a fiefdom.
Mm-hmm.
Reduce it to pay for a merchant. Use the merchant. And 4, Bivitarian. And I'll sit on 2 gold.
Okay, you get 3 more gold.
That's it. Sitting on 5 gold, huh?
Mm-hmm.
All right. All right. So let's go. Nymeria is going to take the House of Dane Knights intrigue icon.
Okay.
And she'll attack for intrigue, react with Tyrion.
Mm-hmm.
I only saw one, and
it was either taking the
She's doing intrigue.
Intrigue.
She took his intrigue icon.
Yeah, his icon's gone.
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I guess.
We're gonna oppose it
with the traitor.
Yep.
Okay. Wrecked with Lennox part.
Yeah. One way.
This is hard. Figure out support stay.
Plan.
Yeah.
Alright. Intrigue, stealthing the Unsworn Apprentice. React.
Mm-hmm.
A5. Yeah, two Aria.
Yeah.
Removing. Remove Tyrion from challenge.
Challenge. Yeah.
Okay. One card left in hand.
Yeah.
Ready for stealth. It triggers me. Yeah, stealth. Yeah.
No, I had it, but he had my song, so I didn't read it for myself, so I could do better. I'll defend with Shreem.
So, I mean, I have no options,
yeah,
so.
Yeah,
me either.
Yeah, turn out.
So you're not opposed, and then you take your claim first. And then you trigger.
I mean, just having a lot of sheep.
What is
12?
12.
I mean, I had a decent setup that I had two people so that.
So I'm going to give him a power challenge.
Okay.
Yeah. Power icon.
Yep.
I'm going to defend.
Okay.
Reactions.
No reaction warning for me.
Okay. I have one reaction here.
Yep.
One reaction.
Pop cast them.
Yeah.
Both those go to hand.
Yeah. And you get claim.
Then I do win. So there's claim.
Mm-hmm.
Like, those challenges actually, what does that mean exactly?
So you can just use it anytime that you want during the challenge.
I'm going to pay for
my challenge first. Things I do from love, put the ranging party back in your hand.
Like after you declare, so it's actually on this side.
Yeah.
So you declare your attackers.
It's in that action window.
And then you have an action window.
Then Jamie will military by himself.
It's like, yeah.
Okay,
so I'll do a... military challenge, and then I'll use this as action.
Sure.
Oh, hang on.
And then
the thing I do for live has an X cost.
Yes.
Right? So I can cancel it for
you. You have a hands?
Yep.
Right? And I do not have a hands to counter it.
Okay.
So, yes, you can cancel that.
Right.
In which case, I will still attempt the military challenge with Jamie.
Yes.
That's understandable.
Power challenge for 5.
Yep.
So it'll be unopposed and then claim and renew.
Yep.
And then intrigue challenge. Intrigue challenge. And I'll be unopposed. And then
I'm gonna oppose it.
You and Dom.
Okay. And lose.
Yep.
Reactions.
No reaction for me.
Okay. So I have another Bungle token here.
Yep. Your claim.
I don't have any other reactions, right?
Nope.
Claiming a traitor.
Okay.
Training for the
round. Renown on Jamie.
Yep.
And then that's it for me.
Okay, so I'm going to go for military.
No, it doesn't knock you out. I wish I could. Don't worry.
For military?
So I'll go first. Drop it.
I will oppose it.
I'll get my my 5 gold, but I'll play a consolidation of power.
But you will win.
To get myself a power.
Okay, so I get 15. I don't get an opposed bonus for the merchant.
So you know, the reason why I asked the judge is I wasn't sure if I could use this on the melt person. So I wasn't sure if I could just use it 3 times on my own melt.
Because
there was a turn where I could have had 3 left and then the next turn gone.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I have to discard 2 cards. Okay, well, you've been doing a lot of intrigue and drawing.
I figured that was the
case. Discard a Rose Road.
Thank you for the game. I'm gonna try to get a signature for everybody that I play in 2016. So if you could
dominance,
my 2 gold. Yeah.
Since we can't actually skip over that.
Please.
Yeah, that's right. All right.
Probably a weird request.
Colin Benners? It's my choice.
I just got it in the mail.
I will be second player this
Friday morning. Right. I'm going to try to see how many individual people that I play in 2016. I mean, it's late because I've already played.
I'm getting 4.
5 tournaments.
Draw. We like draw.
My Colin Benners.
Oh, yeah. Now we draw.
Did you play a lot of 1 point?
Take it back
a little bit. I wouldn't say a lot. I would not call myself a good player. Okay, I mostly play Magic. Also, cheaper. L5R.
But you're first player this
time. I'm the first player. Yep. Sorry. I'm going to count 5 gold. Pay 2. For a trader.
Okay.
Yeah, thank you for the game. Yeah. Good luck on the rest of the day.
10 minutes remain in the first round. 10 minutes.
Oh, match slips, right? Duck slip.
Over to you. Okay. Can I get 3 more? Yeah. Yeah. King's Road. Use Kindred. Use the fifth time. Hand my 3 to get time and back out.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I had a really good one.
We'll pay the 3 to put the seal back on.
Mm-hmm.
Over to you.
Yep. And so
it's
like
you're
just
saying
what kind of
photos. No challenges.
That's all challenges?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
I'm either going to get all my stuff
or I lose, so might as well.
How would it be? What would it be?
All right. So we got
Okay, this can be tight. Let's see how this goes. Mario. All right. Nymeria takes the green blood trader's intrigue icon. Going for intrigue. Okay. React on support.
One way.
Claim. Tyrion as well.
Take it.
Okay. So he's down, so she's blank, he's up. Military? So, no reactions to me from winning.
This reaction?
Yep. Claim? Renown?
Mm-hmm.
Use my seal to stand Tywin.
Give him an intrigue.
Okay.
Icon. Close it. Impose.
React flying support.
Usually it's not that big of a deal. You guys do 3 minutes.
Okay. Power.
So you've done already two intrigues and a military?
Yeah, that's my last challenge.
It's your last challenge.
Is it gonna
matter?
Oh yeah,
actually, I do.
I cost myself the game. Great.
GG.
I forgot. I need to use that. I needed to remember his reaction. Yeah, because I forgot to use Tyrion's reaction when Jaime did the intrigue challenge, I just cost myself the game. It's yours.
Good game.
I needed the gold to put him in for dominance.
Wouldn't have mattered, because at the end of challenges...
Oh, for the wall.
I win.
Yeah, you would have said
so
anyway.
Wouldn't
so
have gotten
you got it. Alright.
Alright. GG.
Yeah, I did.
That was tight. 15-14.
The one card you discarded out of my hand the whole game was that one treachery that I sued,
yeah.
And I was saving it for the Bone Wing.
Oh,
the only card you got out of my hand all game.
You know that this last turn I played the Apprentice instead of Guston, which was a big mistake. Because he had Tywin with Steel back in play. Big mistake. Almost cost me the game. Yeah, but also not taking money off the long plan was really stupid. Because that's why I lost Ariane. I couldn't play her.
Yeah.
You got her out of my hand. But it was really tight.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
15-14.
Yeah. No, yeah, yeah. What do you say? He never made an offensive intrigue challenge. One bastard daughter died, and the one card he got out of my hand was the treachery I was saving for the Bone Way. I had a treachery and a Hand's Judgment, so I was gonna sit on those until you triggered the Bone Way.